Update 20 is finally here. Let's check some of the new sword reworks.
Thanks for watching.